gonna make me Chris, isn't it?
Captain, I've confirmed the death.
Oh my goodness.
I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. The vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it.
Oh, that's crazy.
God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it.
3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
SAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing.
Who's that? A cramp dude. Oh, that's cool. You look like. Huh.
But recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Here we go.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Things and bees.
I
SAA craft spotted. Two guards. I can take them.
Don't get caught. Okay.
To let me at him.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably what the man is. Let's go.
Large mutated fire weapon sighted.
The bolt may be releasing infectious particulates. Keep your masks on. Didn't expect to see the BSAA going so hard.
They had eyes on Miranda, too. Probably. Northwest is clear up to point two, waiting for orders.
It's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Get wrecked.
Umberize, I need some backup.
Never heard of a mutant my seat early grace of future.
Get Redfield, dude.
Hey, I get eyes on your place.
Come on,
the target location.
Damn, this is big.
All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss.
Ooh, that's cool.
Reloading now. Just a minute. It's a swarm headed that way. Captain, the Mega Mighty is underground.
I found a way down.
I'm
going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold in the village with a sample from the bakers and... There's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Fascinating.
Huh?
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold up till I get there.
Rest of you, stay above ground.
Cool. Kind of weird that I would still need treasure.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little baron told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan.
Mm-hmm.
I found it. It's the Megamycete.
What the heck? That thing looks like a baby. No? Okay. Oh, okay. There we go.
Alpha the squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time.
Blow it up.
And two explosives on. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Okay.
Standing by. Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah.
Probably should have.